हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्टोरी राइटिंग इन इंग्लिश, द हंटर एंड द पिजन्स, और यूनिटी इज स्ट्रेंथ। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द स्टोरी। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वॉज लिव्ड अ हंटर इन अ स्मॉल विलेज। द हंटर वॉन्टेड टू कैच बर्ड्स। ही सेट द नेट and grins to attract the birds. A flock of pigeons were flying across the sky in search of food. After some time, all of them came down on the ground to pick up grains. All the pigeons were trapped in the net which the hunter had spread on the ground. The pigeons were very sad. They couldn't do anything. They started to lose hopes. Just then, an old pigeon said them to fly together up in the sky. They do as told and carry the net with themselves. The hunter ran towards them, but was not able to catch them. The pigeons flew away to their friend's mouse hole. The mouse cut the nets into pieces and freed all the pigeons. The pigeons were very grateful to the mouse. They thanked the mouse and flew away. Moral of the story is, first is, we should not lose hope and courage even in extreme difficult situation. Second is, union is strength. And third is, unity is strength. Thanks for watching.